here. I'm glad the rain has stopped. At least I hope it has. I've been outside in a couple of hours. Thank you for being here. We are very delighted to present our winter concert for you. It's been a long couple of months, and not a bad long couple of months, but when you're a performer, so we are super excited to share with you some of the things that we have been working on. We're going to start with a piece that was one of the first things that we have worked on to kind of show off our intonation and beautiful notes. So this is a round called Alleluia. And just a reminder, if you could make sure your phone is turned off.
Don't be afraid and don't
gears a little bit to some songs from a favorite children's story that was, well, actually a movie that was converted from a story, the Polar Express. So we are going to do Believe, and then we'll have a slight transition, and then we're going to move to Hot Chocolate.
Bye.
grader this year, Jade Sheehan. So let's give her a round of applause. Seventh grade asked me if we could do a song, just the ladies, and include Jade in that. So any girl that's into music loves Wicked. If you don't, I don't know what's wrong with you. So this song is from the musical Wicked, and if you know the storyline, it's between Elphaba, who is the Wicked Witch of the East, and Glinda, who is the Good Witch of the North. And, Wicked Witch of the West, did I say that wrong? Sorry. East, West, she's bad. Okay, so, she's bad in green. Well, in the musical, they do a backstory on why she does the things that she does. Don't read the book, it's not the same thing. Well, if you want to read the book, read it. The musical's not the same. So, Linda and Elphaba develop a friendship. And like many friendships, there's ups and downs. But in the end, friendship's strong and you stay true to one another. And so this is a piece where they are singing to each other. So here it is. Thank you. All right, if there's anything that has made an impact on choir or singing groups, it's a couple of shows. One is Sing Off. Obviously, there's American Idol. But if you want to get really musically involved, you will tune in to Sing Off, which is all these a cappella groups that compete. It's a really entertaining show. The other one is Glee, which has definitely made a resurgence, and out of those two things have come many fun arrangements and what they call mashups. So this is one of those. This is called Deck the Rooftop. MTVA is Middle Tennessee Vocal Association. So every year there is an elementary choir, that's from 4th through 6th grade, and then there's a middle school choir that's open to 7th and 8th grade. So students all around Middle Tennessee, from like Coolidgeville, all the way down to Columbia, Clarksville, all over, they all audition for these groups. So several hundred. So I want to recognize the students that made. We have 4 6th graders, Connor and Hannah, Madeline Lake, Taylor McDonald, and Kylie, oh my goodness. Schuster. Oh my gosh. Why am I drawing a blank? Sorry. It's hot up here. And then I have 2 7th grade girls, Sophia Hutchins and Jade Jenkins, who's in the team. Well, in January, we're going to have to, sorry folks, but we're not done yet. We're going to do some work for some music leading up to their performance in January. So they have worked very hard and they will continue to do so. A quick note before we end you on the last song, I do want to say there will be some cookies in the lobby. If you are an elementary student and you are here, even if you're a sibling and you have to come, there is, I have a little treat for you. So once I can, give me a chance to get out there, but I'll give you something before we leave today. Thank you so much for coming. We hope you have a fun and joyful holiday. We want to leave you with a very new favorite.